put our hands together. Comes alive, you speak a word and I am running into your home. Cause I've seen your light, you bring my world to life. I'm coming after your love. I'm not shaken, I'm not letting go.
We sing!
Everything comes alive in my life as we lift you higher. Let your freedom arise in my life as we lift you up. Sing it out, your freedom is here.
Come on, I wanna see you jumping off your feet.
Your freedom is here. So take the limits off, no matter what the cost. Running after your call, and I will run this race, see you face to face. Let your power overflow.
I'm not shaken,
I'm not shaken, I'm not letting go.
We sing,
everything comes alive in my life as we lift you higher. Let your freedom arise in our lives as we lift you up. Sing it out, your freedom is here. Your freedom is here. And I will not fear, I will not hide your love, your love. All of my life I cannot deny your love, your love.
I will not fear,
I will not fear, I will not hide your love, your love. All of my life I cannot deny your love, your love.
And everything comes alive in my life as we lift you higher.
Let your freedom arise in my life as we lift you up. Sing it out, let your freedom arise in my life as we lift you higher. Let your freedom arise in our lives as we lift you up. Sing it out, your freedom is here.
So recently, I kind of came across this this thing that Tim Keller wrote about what joy is, and I want to share those with you guys. He says that the Spirit enables you to say to yourself, if someone as all-powerful as that loves me like this, he delights in me, he has gone to infinite lengths to save me, says that he will never let me go, and he's going to glorify me and make me perfect and take every bad out of my life. If all of that is true, why am I worried about anything? At a minimum, this means joy and a lack of fear and self-consciousness. You know, the idea that God loves me, when that changes from an idea, from a concept to reality, there's so much power in that. There's so much weight in that. And that really changes everything. That really puts all of our fears away, and we can say that it is well with our soul. Let's sing this new song together.
The
sorrows, Lamb of God, by his own betrayed, the sin of men and wrath of God has been on Jesus laid. Silent as he stood accused, beaten, mocked, and scorned, bowing to the Father's will, he took a crown of thorns. Oh, that rugged cross, my salvation, where your love poured out over me. Now my soul cries out, hallelujah, praise and honor on to thee. Sent of heaven, God's own Son, to purchase them, redeem, and reconcile the very one who nailed him to that tree. Oh, that rugged cross, my salvation, where your love poured out over me. Now my soul cries out, hallelujah, praise and honor unto thee. Now my debt is paid, it is paid in full by the precious blood that my Jesus spilled. Now the curse of sin has no hold on me. Whom the Son sets free, oh, is free indeed. Now my debt is paid, it is paid in full by the precious blood that my Jesus spilled. Now the curse of sin has no hold on me. Whom the Son sets free, oh, is free indeed. Now my debt is paid, it is paid in full by the precious blood that my Jesus spilled. Now the curse of sin has no hold on me. Whom the Son sets free, oh, is free. Salvation, where your love poured out over me. Now my soul cries out, hallelujah, praise and honor unto thee. Praise and honor unto thee. Praise and honor unto thee.
God, all the praise and all the honor and all the glory go to you, God. God, our debt is paid. It is paid in full. Our sin was nailed on the cross. We carry this no more, God. We have freedom, God. We have joy. We have peace. Let's proclaim that it is well with my soul. It is well with my soul, because God, you're the God who saves. You're the God who loves. You're the God who never lets go. Thank you, Jesus. We pray all this in the name of Jesus. Amen. That sing it out.
By you, Lord, I'm amazed.
you love me, how you love me. Lord, I'm amazed by you. Lord, I'm amazed by you. Lord, I'm amazed by you. How you love me and it is well.
It is well
with my soul.
With my soul,
and it is well. It is well with my soul. We trust your ways.
Trust your way.
We trust your name.
Trust your name.
It is well. It is well with my soul. God, because you love us, because the gospel is grace, God, we can find rest in you. We find clarity in you, God. We find the very lens that we need to see through to see life, to see this world, to see this nation. God, we want to see this world the way that you see this world. Let your gospel not just be an idea or a concept in us. We want your gospel to meet us, to become a reality in us, to change us, to move us. God, thank you for your gospel. Your gospel changes everything. Thank you, Jesus. The Savior say, thy strength indeed is small. Child of weakness, watch and pray. Find in me thine all in all. 'Cause Jesus paid it all. All to him I owe. 'Cause sin had left a crimson stain, he washed it white as snow. Change the leper spots and melt the heart of stone. 'Cause Jesus paid it all to him I owe. 'Cause sin had left a crimson stain, he washed it white as snow. Before the throne, I stand in him complete. Jesus died my soul to save. My lips shall still repeat. 'Cause Jesus paid it all to him I owe. 'Cause sin I left a crimson stain. He washed it white as snow. 'Cause sin, I left a crimson stain. He washed it white as snow. He washed it white as snow. He washed it white as snow.
Thank you for your gospel, God. The gospel is grace. It's the story of the Son of God who came, who paid it all for us, God. Our sin is nailed on the cross. We carry it no more. That is the gospel. We have a new life. We have a hope. We have joy in you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Help us to hold on to the truth, to the gospel that you have given us, and run hard after you, God. Thank you, Jesus.